Good morning, I'm Mrs. Sprague, your office manager. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join me in 30 seconds of silence.
I'm Jaden McFarland.
And I'm Jaden Sanders.
Welcome to Day 64
of Sky Pointe Media.
Hey guys, Mr. Sinkfield here, happy Friday. Listen, don't do anything crazy today, you can still be written up and disciplined, so just because it's the last day before fall break, before Thanksgiving, don't do anything crazy. Also, I'm thankful for Christmas! It's right around the corner, it's gonna be exciting. Coach Driscoll of the volleyball girls wants you to know that they're having an interest meeting slash tryout for a club volleyball team here on campus. So 8th graders through 11th graders, go see Coach Driscoll. They're gonna have a tryout November 27th, which is Friday. Guys, we got smoked. Teachers, we got smoked by the students. And I want to introduce you to the MVP. Just teasing, it's not this guy. This girl. This girl was the MVP. Jaden, how do you feel about smoking the teachers this year?
Feels pretty good.
What name some standout students that just were crushing us.
Jaden McFarland.
Yeah.
Jocelyn Sanders. Yeah. Brielle Peterson.
What about Driscoll girl?
Oh,
Hannah.
She was rushing.
Yeah, she was rushing
pretty good.
And we were throwing interceptions, like giving away donuts at fat camp. It was horrible. It was horrible. Good job, good job.
And
DJ played well.
Yeah.
It was almost like you were playing for the teachers.
Nick threw one interception. I didn't throw any interceptions.
You did good. All right, guys. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving break. We'll see you.
Good morning. Hey, I'm Denise Tomchek, the high school counselor. Hey, I'm really thankful that I'm going to have all three of my kids together for Thanksgiving. I hope you enjoy your Thanksgiving also. See you in a week.
Hey guys, Mrs. Verzoni here. I just want to say I'm really thankful for my family and I get to go home this Thanksgiving to New York. I hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving break and be safe.
I'm thankful for the peaceful environment that I live in and have a wonderful Thanksgiving break.
Hey guys, it's Mrs. Payne. I just wanted to say happy Thanksgiving and tell you what I'm thankful for. I'm thankful for my husband, first of all, and the new family I got with him. And I'm thankful for my dog and my family and RuPaul's Drag Race.
Hi guys, Coach Driscoll here. I just want to tell you a couple things that I'm thankful for. I'm thankful for my family. I love them dearly. I'm thankful for my students and I'm thankful for my athletes. They make me want to be a better person every day. But most of all, I love baby Grant.
Good morning, Eagles. It's time to form the Somerset archery team. Do you have what it takes to soar with the Eagle Archers? If so, aim yourself on over to Miss Cooley's room in 205. And I need you to come on over, get a packet. There are 30 positions available. However, the packets do back very quickly, November 28th. So I'll see you right after school. May the odds be ever in your favor.
Hey, I'm Senior Vosberg, and I'm thankful for Thanksgiving break. I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for all of you. Hope you have a wonderful break. We'll see you when you come back.
Hi, I'm Mr. De Los Santos. I'm thankful for my bed because I get to stay in it for an entire week and not see any of you. So, and have a great Thanksgiving, guys. See ya.
Hey guys, this is Mr. G. I am thankful for my wonderful AP class, my family that's coming to visit this weekend, and the beautiful sunny weather that we're gonna have.
Hey, I am Mrs. Taylor. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I just wanna say I am so thankful for my students. I think they're amazing. And I'm thankful for my family, someone's for the staff I work with, and that's it.
What's going on? My name is Coach Jenkins, and I'm thankful first for my family, my mother, my grandmother, brothers, and of course all my siblings. Secondly, I'm grateful for the wonderful students here, giving me an opportunity just to fulfill the dream of mentoring and leadership and coaching, so I'm thankful for that. And lastly, I'm just thankful for life and love. What more can you say?
Hey everyone, I'm Scott Oren. I'm thankful for a lot. I'm thankful for my family, my friends. I'm thankful to have this job with all you amazing students. So have a good break. Don't do too much homework. Try to take a step back. Enjoy your family. All right, I'll see you guys next week.
This has been Day 64
of Sky Pointe Media.
I'm Jaden McFarlane.
And I'm Jaden Sanders.
Miles, I don't need rest.
Have a good Thanksgiving break.